Welcome everyone. This is our concept time. Today we will learn about cricket. It is an outdoor game. It is called cricket ground. Cricket is played between two teams. Each team has 11 players. One player from each team is chosen as the captain. One team fields while the other team is the batting side. The fielding team bowls the cricket ball at the batsmen, who try to hit the ball with their bat. The place where the batting and bowling happens is called the pitch. There is an umpire who makes sure that the rules are followed and game is played fairly. One person from the fielding team is the wicketkeeper, who stands behind the stumps. Who is holding the bat is called batsman. Who is throwing the ball is called bowler. It is called bat. It is called bowl. It is called leg pad. It is called stumps. It is called helmet. And it is gloves. All of these are used in cricket. They are famous Indian cricketers Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, Yuvraj Singh, Saurav Ganguly, and Mahendra Singh Dhoni or MS Dhoni.